I can deliver a baby. I can stop a heart attack. I can calculate your anion gap. But I still can't work out how to use the fucking hospital printer.